Everything around me proves it came into existence by design and not by chance. The designer is God, the most kind and the most merciful.
Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. In doing this, you will immediately get notified of new videos when they are released.
Melon, lemon, pear. Next, you will be asked to count one of these fruits. So, let us start off with the first question. How many pears can you see? How many lemons can you see? How many melons can you see? How many melons can you see? How many lemons can you see? How many lemons can you see? How many pears can you see? How many pears can you see? How many melons can you see? How many pears can you see? How many lemons can you see? How many pears can you see? How many lemons can you see? Let us do this exercise again. If you have made any mistakes, then this is your chance to correct them. How many pairs can you see? How many lemons can you see? How many melons can you see? How many melons can you see? How many lemons can you see? How many lemons can you see? How many pears can you see? How many pears can you see? How many melons can you see? How many pears can you see? How many lemons can you see? How many pears can you see? How many lemons can you see?
We hope you have learned something from this video. Please tell at least 5 people about our work, so they can also benefit. Do visit our website, to see hundreds of free educational videos.
This is the end of this lesson. Thank you for watching this video. We regularly bring out new videos, so don't miss out. Please subscribe to get these educational videos.